am genetically predisposed to be a domestic, like my grandmother and her mother. I am not a domestic. I am not even a tidy woman. In my own home, I only clean when absolutely necessary. Yet, I walk into public bathrooms and begin to clean the toilets. After I wash my hands, I wipe the sink dry and keep drying until a whole row of sinks gleam. I can't help myself. I clear the crumbs from the table of people sitting next to me in restaurants before the waiters have a chance. I do not accept tips. In bathrooms, I sing a happy song while I work. I do this when no one is looking. I do this for the sheer joy of cleaning that which does not belong to me. I do not know why I still do this. I'm a northern girl with southern roots and soft hands. My mother started working when she was 8 years old in Eufaula, Alabama. My father spent summers and after-school hours picking cotton in a small town in rural Georgia. My grandmother, his mother, was a field hand and later a domestic. She worked very hard. In 1971, she bought herself a brick house with her earnings. She kept her old one, a wooden one-story shotgun, as rental property. Not bad for a cleaning lady. I come from good stock, hard-working people. I was a lazy child. Book smart, but lazy. I spent most of my 20s in nightclubs, dancing till dawn. But I think, as I've grown older, I've made my folks proud. I work hard. I work with my mouth. I work with my mind. I work with my whole body and soul. My calloused feet bear the marks of many years of flesh against wood. But these hands are still soft.
$1,000 she weighs.